Hello guys, and welcome back by Doom 3. I'm at Site 3. Working my way... Ah! You scared me, I only saw him. Alright. But, working my way up to... Caverns, I thought... It's not working, dude. Myself some of that lovely, lovely health. Why did I take the last part? Oh, gross. And the head to cut off and put that on. Horrendous. How can I get in there? Alright. Too bad. Too bad. Fuck off! It was all really icy, and the other place where I was really steaming hot with some kind of lava shit. Mind if you just die? Here's nothing I... Oh shite. Maybe I should pay attention before I do something like that. Should not be really something bad to do. Wait. All right. the fuck, dude? Would you mind just not creeping up on me like that? Just crying out loud. Jesus Christ. Hey, babe. PS Regos. Alright, so I got a new PDA. Richard Davis. Discovering
this is
the ruse.
Scientific journal of Dr. Rick.
Whatever. Saving. Well, I haven't saved in 6 minutes. That's good for me. That's really good for me. Oh, hi! Oh, they already do a good job over there. You just fucked it up, kinda. Probably not the right one! Of course not. Probably need to get up here. To be fucked all over again. If I go down here, I will not be able to get up here anymore. Woohoo! Where is that? Where am I? Where the fuck am I? And what is happening? What the hell is this? Oh, there's nothing here.
UAC researchers use this information as their
cornerstone. Ah! Oh, you're in such a big thing. Jesus. That just scared me. I was just reading the tablets, damn you! Jesus. Just load the save game, I just say... I'm glad I just saved. So we're going to work with that one. No, because I first need to fight you. Alright, I'm going to work with that one. Or am I going to do it with those things? I think those things should be enough. But I was looking at this.
The second and third tablets illustrate an epic story. A story of war. And how, faced with impossible odds, the ultimate sacrifice.
I really like stuff that is like...
The tablet details how the essence of each individual was captured and placed in the artifact we now refer to.
History and shit.
Are you sure you killed them?
What? Yeah.
You have the soul cube. Just like in the carvings I've been researching.
Yeah.
If I'm correct... That cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here. Good luck.
You need to finish your work here? What are you for kind of douchebag? I mean, dude, you're going to die if you... Stay here, or you're probably going to die if you come with me also, but... Dude. I'm not going over to all of that. Sorry about that. But well, since I survived it and I got 100 health, I would definitely need to save it. So we need to go into the caverns. Oh, hi. Over here now. Did he refill it? No, yes. Oh, I'm kind of scared. Alright. Oh. Wait, what? Isn't this the good way? I thought I needed to go there. Oh wait, yeah, that door here was locked, right? Oh, he's over there. Everything is reloaded. Good. Going through the maintenance room. It's outside. I thought I heard two. Or is it because they have two faces on it? What's that sound? Oh, that sound are the walls probably. Gross. It's just... Alright. Let's throw that door. Need ammo. Ammo's always good. You douchebag. Yep. Why do you guys spawn in front of me and not the back of me? Crying out loud, leave me alone. Don't torture me like that. Alright, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye.